Hello everyone, I'm Mohammad Emad from Eindhoven University. I'm presenting our paper titled Dual SR Zero-Shot Dual Learning for Real-World Super Resolution. This work was a collaboration between Eindhoven University and Thermo Fisher Company. There are many advanced methods for single image super resolution in the literature. They usually train a network on images and scale it by cubic interpolation. In spite of the remarkable reconstruction performance on bicubically downsampled images, they often generate blurry outputs on real-world low-resolution images. This is because for real-world images, the degradation process is more complex than bicubic interpolation. On the other hand, if we use a blind super-resolution method like our dual SR, we will get sharper and better quality results. Blind SR solves the problem of super-resolution with unknown degradation process. In this work, we assume that the low-resolution input image is the result of downsampling a high-resolution image using a blur kernel key. The goal is to reconstruct the high-resolution image from only the input low-resolution image. To solve this problem, we present the dual SR, that is a dual-pass pipeline inspired by Cyclic-GAN architecture. Dual SR can be trained in reasonable time using only patches of the input image, and it doesn't need any external dataset for training. In this architecture, GOP is the upsampler that trains to upsample the specific input image. On the other hand, GDown is the downsampler that learns the degradation process for input image. GOP and GDown are inverse of each other and they improve each other during training. They are trained simultaneously by minimizing two loss functions. The first one is adversarial lossing. Inspired by Kernel-GAN paper, we use a generative adversarial network to estimate the degradation process. GDown is the discriminator of GAN that learns to distinguish between the input image and the image generated by the downsampler. After training, the downsampler generates images that are similar to the input patches. We have two cycles in dual SR architecture. In the forward cycle, we first apply the upsampler, generate a 2x upsampled image. Then the downsampler is applied and converts the result back to the original scale. Cycle consistency implies that the result should be the same as the original input. We have a similar loss function in the backward cycle. Our experiments show that both forward and backward cycle consistency losses play an essential role in training, and they promote the upsampler and downsampler to generate more plausible results. Because there is no direct supervision for training the upsampler, blinging artifacts often occur around sharp edges of the output image. In addition, unwanted artifacts show up especially in the low frequency areas of the output. To eliminate these artifacts, we can easily apply a uniform interpolation loss that encourages the upsampler to generate images similar to the bicubic interpolation. Applying a uniform interpolation loss to all pixels removes the artifacts but also makes the output image blurry. To avoid blurriness, we introduce mask interpolation loss that only affects the low resolution parts of the image. We firstly generate a frequency mask by applying a Sobol operator to the bicubic upsampled image. Then we multiply this mask to the uniform interpolation loss. It encourages the upsampler to follow the bicubic interpolation only in low frequency areas and generates artifact-free sharp images. At the end, we compare our method against other state-of-the-art methods on three different datasets. The first category in the table are methods which are trained on images downscaled with bicubic interpolation. The degradation process for tested datasets is more complicated than bicubic interpolation, and that's why these methods perform poorly compared to dual SR. The second category contains blind super-resolution results. In this category, dual SR performs really well, and on all datasets, it outperforms other methods in terms of SSIM. In all tested scenarios, dual SR produces artifact-free natural images. For deep learning-based photography improvement, it is the key that these methods work under all conditions. Our adaptive dual SR is a bigger step in better and more robust super resolution methods. Thank you for your attention.